Nine.
You won?
Yeah.
I'm at. What is this place called?
Hunan.
It's a Chinese restaurant. Can I have this?
I don't know if you can see it.
What?
Yeah, I had that.
I didn't eat the rest of it, but I didn't want it. But there was orange chicken, and I ate all that orange chicken. My hair looks red right now. I am kind of redhead. Wow. I look really like I have red hair. This is Sydney. That's Sydney's hand. So, it was after church. And I'm just eating Chinese. So, well, I finished. And I had a fortune. You want to hear my fortune? I'll show you my fortune. My God, Father. Completely accurate. It's kind of partial one. Okay, my hair is not red. It's kind of red. Yes, in this light, it's red. He says, tomorrow will be a new day. You should begin it well and sincerely. That's not my fortune. My lucky number is not on here, and it says learn Chinese.
See you, Ryan.
I'm not going to say the words. It's kind of bad. I don't know why they put them. What did it say? That's your lucky number. My lucky number is 5. It's actually... Oh, wait. Nope. 16 is your lucky number? Is that because you were born then? Nope. Mine's not on there. Oh, well. Oh, yeah.
So I told him to take a picture of myself, so I can see
him
have it up there.
Cut my face off. Okay. Hi.
So,
they're looking at me and going like, why are you making a video? Well, I'm going to post this on YouTube. Well, obviously you're going to see it on YouTube because you're watching right now. So, yeah. Bye.